start off with. I'm gonna use a vegan hot dog or whatever hot dog you can find. There's a lot of different brands, but this is my favorite one. I found it at Publix. And then I also really like this one. It's from IKEA. They're like veggie dogs. Yeah, but I'm gonna use this one for today. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by making my pineapple sauce. So I'm just gonna get crushed pineapple in syrup and I'm gonna heat it up. Okay, so now that my pineapples are boiling, I'm gonna turn the heat down and I'm gonna transfer it to a blender. So now I'm gonna get some potato chips and I'm gonna crush them up. And now I'm gonna add the garlic sauce. I'm gonna add the pink sauce. And I'm gonna add my pineapple sauce.